All right, Ken, we'll start with just that last sequence and the game winner. What did you see, and how did it come together?
Well, it was we felt in transition we were going to get some chances, and a little bit in transition. Amo received a pretty good pass and caught enough of the ball, deflected a little bit. Keeper couldn't get to it, and I think if it hadn't gone in, Pedro was there to make sure of it. So, but I was proud of our guys more so because of how we went about the game tonight. I thought we took the initiative right from the beginning, had a great first half, and in the second half weathered a little bit, but found a way to win it at the end.
What did you see different tonight than maybe a couple of weeks ago when you played these guys here?
Well, we're just more aggressive in our play. Mm-hmm. Defensively, we stepped higher, put them under pressure. We talked about disrupting them a little bit, not letting them get in a rhythm. I thought we did a good job of that tonight. And I thought we had some way more possession, meaningful, in their end, and put them under it.
The first goal from Haji, talk about that and what a strike that was.
Yeah, he picked up a ball in midfield and found some space, took a big touch, and we know he hits a heavy ball, and he hit a beauty tonight and beat the keeper from probably about 30 yards out.
Now you guys recover and get ready for a championship game. It's the second time in 5 years that you've played in this championship game. What do you do as you get ready for a really good North Carolina team?
Yeah, the biggest thing is recovery right now. Mm-hmm. We haven't seen UNC, so a lot of preparation going into it. But more than anything else, it's physically getting ready for it and preparing, because they're a very good team, and it'll be a good game.